Good morning, Nipher, and welcome back to your nightly news.
I'm Ethan, and this is my co-host, Zoe.
Today is Thursday, April 22nd. Today is also Earth Day. Earth Day is an annual holiday dedicated to environmental protection.
On the topic of being environmentally conscious, it's important to know that plastic bags cannot be recycled in normal recycling bins. They end up jamming the machines.
As a part of the Trex Plastic Film Recycling Challenge, Nipher recycled 81 plastic bags. Thanks to Mrs. Velez for leading that effort.
Throwback Thursday.
What's that noise?
Throwback Thursday.
It must be that time of the week again.
Time for what?
Throwback Thursday. Take it away, Carson and Harry.
This week on Throwback Thursday, we'll be going over two 2000 songs. One of the songs being Miss Jackson by Outkast. It was released October 24th in 2000 as the second single from Outkast's fourth album. The song Miss Jackson was on Billboard for 29 weeks. It reached its peak, reaching the number one spot on Billboard February 2nd, 2001. Bye 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 by NSYNC was released January 18th, 2000, and is the lead single from their third studio album. Bye 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 was on Billboard Top 100 for 23 weeks. It reached its peak on April 14th, 2000, ranking at the number 4 spot. We interviewed two Nipher staff and two Nipher students about what they thought Bye 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 and Miss Jackson meant.
Music video and the song, I think that meant he was leaving a toxic relationship or something like that.
Bye Bye Bye. It's about how he's tired of the shenanigans. Just gotta see her out the door. Bye Bye Bye.
I think this song is the ultimate breakup song, where he is just done with the shenanigans and has to say goodbye forever.
Yeah, go like this.
I'm sorry, Miss Jackson. I am for real. Never meant to make your daughter cry. I apologize a trillion times. I'm sorry, Miss Jackson. Ooh, I am for real. Never meant to make your daughter cry. I apologize a trillion times.
My baby is drunk.
All right, I feel like in the song Miss Jackson, he means that he's so sorry that he hurt her daughter's heart. He's so sad and so sorry that he wants her back and feels badly about what he has done.
I think that he did her daughter dirty and she got mad at him and is not allowing him to see her daughter anymore, so he has to apologize.
Thank you for watching Throwback Thursday.
Thanks, guys, but I'm more of a Backstreet Boys fan myself.
Map testing for virtual learners is tomorrow from 8 a.m. to noon. You will come into Nipher to test.
Remember that map testing is beginning on Monday for in-person 8th graders and the following Wednesday for 6th graders.
Please come to school with a fully charged iPad and wired headphones. And there will sadly not be a nightly news broadcast for next Tuesday. The next broadcast will be next Thursday.
Yearbook has something to tell you about canned foods. Here's their commercial.
I want you to bring in cans.
Can.
Not that kind. This kind. The Nipher Food Drive begins Monday, April 19th and ends Friday, April 30th. Please bring items to your social studies teacher. For every 3 items you bring in, you get a raffle ticket. That gives you a chance
to have a bit of fun, smashing a pie in the face of your favorite teacher. Privish.
Congratulations to Samantha Sylvester, Robbie Winter, Megan Campbell, and Maddie Dickinson for placing third at the Missouri Future Problem Solvers Competition.
I bet you haven't ever thought about a surgeon playing a video game. Well, now you can. Here's Nathan with this one-time random fact.
Welcome back to Random One-Time Facts, week 11. I'm sure at some point that everyone has been told to get off their phones or console because it apparently rots our brains. But does it really? Surgeons who play video games at least 3 hours a week perform 27% faster and make 37% fewer errors. Maybe all the surgeons should have a required video game break sometime in the week.
Well, now we know where Derek went wrong.
That's your school activity for today's virtual knitting club with Miss Schindel from 3:15 to 4:15 p.m.
Welp, that's all for today, Nipher. Thanks for tuning in, and remember, you belong at Nipher.